Hi, and welcome to this super quick video about the USB ISA card. There has been some developments since my first video about the USB ISA card. There is now a guy called FreddyV who has created a new driver built on the original version 1.9a driver. And we will now try the driver and do some speed tests to see if it's faster than the version 1.9 that I have now. As we can see, the driver has found the USB thumb drive and added it as disk E. Just to show you the configs as it is, at the bottom we'll see that it's loading the ch375dos.sys at IO port 260 and speed is set to 0. The machine I'm doing the test on is a 286 machine running at 10 MHz. We are using our disk test utility that I found on Lowtech's website. I will put a link below. The USB thumb drive that I'm using is very old. It's surely not USB 3, but the USB to ISA card is also only USB 2. And I'm pretty sure the thumb drive is also USB 2. It can't be so old that it's only USB 1. Okay, we're getting some results here. First result in is the write speed at 58 kilobytes per second. Not bad at all. And the read speed is actually a bit slower than the write speed. That's quite unusual. And we're done. Okay, here are the results. While remember 58 and 53 for read and write, let's go back and change from the driver that came with the card and use the one from FreddyV 286. So that's the name of his 286 driver. He also have compiled drivers for 86 and 88 machine. We'll keep the parameters the same. So let's save this and take a reboot and do the speed test once more. Actually, just to be sure, I pressed hard reset now instead of soft reset, just to make sure that also the USB ISA card gets a full reset. And let's pause here at the driver loading. We see now that this is not the standard driver, but this one is created by FreddyV. It's version 0.22, and this is the one for the 80-86 machine. And we are running the same speed test. And of course, it's running on the same USB thumb drive. Wow, that was quick. If we remember our first test, the write speed was 58 kilobytes per second, and now it's 325. And the read speed was actually slower than the write speed with the original driver, but here we see that the read speed, it's 360 kilobytes per second. This is just, wow, this is amazing. Okay, that wraps it up for this video. Very quick, just want to get it out there. Download FreddyV's new drivers and you will see how much faster your USB will get. Well, let's not end it straight away. Let's actually do one more test just to have compare it to something else. So now I'm running the disk test on my compact flash card, which is connected to my XT IDE controller. So just to have some comparison on the numbers, you will see that the compact flash is quicker than the USB thumb drive, but still the USB thumb drive are very, very fast, much faster than I ever imagined it would be. Maybe it will be even faster with a faster USB thumb drive. Okay, thank you for watching.